Good morning. Today the church celebrates the fourth Sunday of Easter, which is also called a Good Shepherd Sunday. In the first reading, St. Peter the Apostle invited people to believe in Jesus, who is the cornerstone on which we are built. In the second reading, St. John the Apostle asks faithful to recognize Jesus as their Savior. In the Gospel reading, Jesus himself tells his disciples and all of us that he is the Good Shepherd who lays down his life for each one of us. Today's reflection, being Good Shepherd to all. A real story is told of a religious leader who was the Good Shepherd to his people in the real sense of the word. As a missionary to the third world, he would spend all his financial resources for the sick people, for the widows and orphans, and their education by paying fee and books and uniforms for them. When he got very old, he decided to return to his country. The people were very sad to imagine what would happen to them when he will be gone. But he advised them to trust in the Lord, that there may be a better shepherd who will take care of them. In his 17 years of missionary work, he acted on the words of Jesus, who says that the shepherd knows the sheep by name, and Pope Francis says that the shepherd should smell the sheep by being with them. Missionary returned and died in a few months and joined the Eternal Good Shepherd. How do we shepherd the members of our family at the place of work and the people around us who need our assistance?